And we're really excited that you guys came to see this production. Enjoy, and thank you. Downward goes my sanity, away with all I've ever known. So how may I pursue my fears as I close my eyes? The darkness overflows. Everything is gone. Completely gone? How far away? Far away, you say? Where did it go? What am I talking about?
When I was younger, the morning always seemed so much brighter, like the sun just came up faster. When I was a kid, I had a lot of dreams. I thought I knew everything. As if I knew that one day, no matter what I did, no matter who I became, something was gonna come my way. I guess it did. But was it what I wanted? Could I have asked for more? Everybody got to it at some point. You can't just stay and expect. You stay, you can't play. That's what my father always used to say. But I never really listened. I did that for too long. You know, I was just lounging around until life finally got to me. You know, life can hit pretty damn hard. I never could have imagined taking over this place when my father passed, but I sure did. I'll tell you one thing. A fella gets himself through. Red does what he got to do. I get my customers, they give me the money. What else do I need, huh? I own this joint. It gets me through, I feel good. I believe that I am a very strong and capable man. So long as I work hard and honest like my father did, fate will lead my life to some kind of reward. I do what I can, after all. I'm just an ordinary man. Ha! Whatever. Better get working.
Ever a time to wake? May I find myself in the hour? As the sun leaves and gold my skin, as I pull out everything with pain and comfort, I can see the sun outside. The sun has shone for all mankind is known, for he's been bright much longer than I have. For the millennia that he stays rampant, I do not feel the shine. The engaging rays are an unfamiliar experience. Although I recognize it as no other, seeing is believing, or so they say. I see, but I do not believe. The ability to do so stays far out my reach. I have no choice but to lie in remorse. For as long as I breathe in the unknown, I rely upon confinement. My heart soared towards me, never knowing what to regard, forever with the inability to feel complete. Marty's dreaming. showing clouds up above. A house is seen in the distance. Feel a sensation of warmth. Heard screams of terror. Saw someone important ripped away. There was a woman in glowing white. Her face was too blurry. I couldn't tell who it was. She seemed so distressed. I wanted to help, but I could only watch.
And we are open for money. Good joke. Is that? Oh my goodness, my Julia Finch, right?
Smalls. Finch must have been Smalls.
Oh, get married or either way, looking so great, just like you always have. Oh man, I remember back in high school, feels like 100 years ago, yikes. Oh, your sister and her boyfriend, Karen and, what was his name, Roger, something. Either way, I always remember them picking you up after school. The guy was a total jerk. Had some confidence issues, I'm pretty sure. But everyone said they'd be together forever. Couple upwards, huh? After high school, you guys just disappeared. Always wondered what happened to you guys.
My family moved away. We were having some financial issues during the recession, and we haven't got that.
Huh, too bad, huh? You know, folks like you and me know where our heart truly stays. Am I right? No. I've been all alone in this big city for so long now. So many pretty girlies such as yourself walk in and out of here every day. It is a pleasant surprise to have such great customers. You know, you don't get much variety in this part of the city. You know, people come in, they order the coffee.
Hey, Rhett.
What you mean, darling?
I just noticed the helpline sign.
Did you now? You can start today.
Well, Red Old Pal, as much as I would love to work in this establishment, it would be.
Well, who wants the job then?
It would be for my son, Marty.
Hey, I didn't know you had a son. A little young for that, aren't you?
Trust me, Red, I'm a little older than
you. Oh, I get it.
So, what do you say?
Well, since we are such great friends, this could be my good deed for the day. I am feeling a bit kindly.
Okay, get on with it.
Well, you did come all the way down to my little establishment, and you have nothing else up your sleeve?
Yeah, well, there's just one thing. Marty is a slightly different.
Oh, no. I'm sorry. Please continue.
Marty isn't like other people. He's kind of, offended. He's a great kid and a good worker. And with an amazing man such as yourself.
Amazing? Don't hear that word often.
Yes, Fred. A man as amazing as you could miss out on an opportunity to help out Miss, could you?
Fine. How old is the kid?
32.
That ain't no kid, Julie. Look, this ain't coming together too well. How could you possibly have a... You know what? It's fine. Everything's all right. Everything's grandy dandy. When can you come in?
Next year?
have been needing someone to watch the store overnight. We've been having a couple of break-ins lately. Really use some live eyes on the diner in this sketch we call a neighborhood. Sit down, order something, keep me company, and I'll think about it.
How about I order a bagel and some coffee, you give me a job, and I'd be on my way. Please, Mr. Red.
Fine. Tell him to be here tonight.
Thanks, Red.
Prayers have engulfed your memories. I will never die deep enough, for I've dug the dirt in too far. Deep underground I left my essence, leaving nothing but a husk of a man. I dreaded husk of nothing. What happened to your father? What happened to your mother? What kid do you belong? You spend the endless hours forcing the remembrance, blindly and frantically searching for the truth. It will not come. It shall never come until you destroy your obsession to the light instead. Who's there? Wasn't alone. She was waiting for someone. But still, she wasn't alone. No, I saw her. I was right in front of her. I wanted to help. I was scared. All I could do was watch. I know you're wondering why I had to move all your stuff to this apartment, start living on your own, and why I'm paying for it. I know you're wondering. Marty, look at me. There comes a time in everyone's life when you have to grow up, when you have to move forward. You can't stay in the same spot forever, Marty. It just doesn't work like that. Change is evident. It's just a part of life. People move on. Life continues. You must work to better yourself. You have to grow up and you have to let go. The past doesn't matter anymore. My goodness, you're a grown man, Martin. It's time to start your journey. I know what's different around here, I understand. I've been stuck in this town for 25 years. It's time for me to start my journey too. I've been given the opportunity of a lifetime to have a party. I've been given a job opportunity in California to be assistant to one of the most successful doctors in the whole state, Dr. John Goldman.
Make some money!
Woo!
Come on, with all my people. You can never fathom how distant you are.
You're like Patriot.
Weak in nature. What happened to your mother, Marty Smalls?
Who's there?
I'm going crazy. See a ghost? Hello? Are you hungry? Here. It's on the house. Looks like you need it, kid. Wait a second. Are you the guy that's supposed to be coming in for the night shift? Because I'm closing shop soon and you don't seem too interested in my delicious food.
Yes, I am.
Great. Not good at conversation either, I see. All right? Just the way I like it. Peace and quiet. That, around here, you won't be doing much talking anyway. In fact, you don't need to say a word. It's not what you're here for. But I will tell you one thing, kid. When you're here, you better not be hearing any crap coming from your direction. I'm doing Julie a big favor by doing this, so don't expect much from me, kid. Trusting my establishment to you. But it won't be harsh, kid, you know. I'll treat you like a man, you treat me like a boss man. That's the way it is. It's the red way. Mine, or take a hike, kid. Your job is simple. Two things. One, you stay here and watch the store. And two, clean this place up. I'll check in at about 6. I'd be careful if I were you. Shouldn't be surprised we don't live in the best neighborhood. People are crazy, I'll tell you. You gotta fend off the hoodlums. The bats on the counter. There are cameras, but they're pretty old. That's where you come in. Hold down the fort, fend off the goons, and you don't have to worry about too many customers. Trust me. And clean this place up, because I ain't done anymore. And if I catch you ever trying to steal any money, food, or coffee, I'm definitely going to have something coming to you, kid. Oh, yeah. Any questions?
It's Marty Smalls.
Good to know. There's only one. I'm going to need a bat. This is with an extra key to the diner. Don't lose it. Mops are in the back, and here is my emergency phone number. That means for emergencies only. No funny business, weirdo. Oh, and watch out for the ghouls. They only come out at night. Preparing for capitalism at its best, kid. Night.
I guess I'll get started now. So bright.
Struggling with your own existence to the point where it's right in the palm of your hand and it slips from your grasp, tumbling into the void of darkness, never to be seen again, never to shine once more. The light was taken from one at a very young age. Have you had anything taken from you? It wasn't the darkness. Maybe the lack thereof, beginning the obsession, the ignorance of life, and the light.
I knew I couldn't do this. I tried to tell Julie. I knew it. It's a girl. Hey, I'm sorry. I can't let you in right now. We're closed.
Are you okay? Maybe your head's been hard there. I'm sorry. I was traveling. Just looking for some coffee. Are you okay?
I'm sorry, ma'am. We're closed. I can't let you in right now. You should probably go home. There are hoodlums around these parts.
Coffee or what? I don't think it's like that.
on the ball.
That's okay. Can I see a menu?
I'm the only one here.
How about that coffee?
I can do that.
Thank you, sir. Coffee's good. I am hungry. It'd be great to be served some delicious inner city dining food. Eggs? Bacon? Toast? Butter and jelly? Excuse me. Martin?
Yes?
How are you?
I'm okay. Strange question.
Why is it strange?
I don't hear very often.
Well, I'm showing up first.
Yeah. How are you?
I'm okay. I've been traveling for some time now. Just going from place to place and taking views, I guess. This is exactly how I intended for things to go, but I digress. I appreciate being alive, right?
Quite some time that it has been for me to feel alive again. It is in the midst of the night that I shadow my impression of self-inflicted oppression. The darkness makes me tired and impulsive. For I dwindle with my own thoughts when I'm surrounded by them. For I find myself in the eye. I will stay in my first building, undisturbed as I cower in my own mind. May I guess that it be a time to rest? Will I have to take a pause? Ceasing destiny for a short period? It'd be a time I find best.
There will be a 10-minute intermission. Do, 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 do.